Wale Obadeyi is an actor, a producer. He's for now the man into full advertising, and he is a principal consultant, Maxim Margins Communications Limited. There's a pay up here, it says, "Where ideas triumph." She sleeps in the sand. How many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. Come and dance. I would also like to appreciate the presence of those people who will be here tonight. So, all the friends of the bridegroom and the bride, please, as soon as we call them to the floor, make it a point of duty by coming forward to dance with them. So, ladies and gentlemen, we don't want a rowdy atmosphere on our hands.
Please take your rightful positions, ladies and gentlemen. Can you please, Chris, at this time, will be standing behind the cake, because Chris, are you listening to me?
How many roads must a man walk down?
See, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like all of us to please put our hands together for ourselves. The Yoruba say it is that person who you do not like whose house is very far. So, without further ado, I'd like to say, Inka Devi, stop making noise. Like myself, Lupan turned his back on everything familiar to get a wife from Akwa Ibom. Ugo Nabale, Abashel Young Fio, it's not easy. It's not easy. I don't mind. 22 years ago to my wife in a Akwa Ibom, they shaved my head. I went by air, I came back to Lagos in a J5.
How many seas must a white dove sail before...
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Wale Obadeyi.
Wale Obadeyi is in the show. Put your hands together for Wale Obadeyi. Okay, Wale Jay. Once again, we feel so glad and happy that you joined us at last in the studio. Tell us, what was it like in the concluding, well, this recently concluded year, 2013, in your area of business?
In my area of business?
Yeah.
If you say, what was it like?
Yeah.
It was bittersweet, it was hot and cold, which is not unconnected with the general atmosphere in Nigeria and by extension all over the world. There's what you now call a meltdown. But what I say to all my friends is, Nigerians had been melted down long before the meltdown. So he that is down needs fear. So Nigerians are very resilient, and I'm one of them. I'm very proud to be one of them.
What I implore people to keep exhausting the name of
exhaust.
You can't exhaust it.
No,
exhaust it.
Let's keep exalting his name. Because in the process, we will be exhausted, but let's keep trying.
Yeah, okay.
But I don't know about exhausting his name.
It's not possible. We have to exhaust it too.
And then, exhausted.
Okay.
Not possible.
If he says, but seriously, now let's sort of make it less serious a bit. Your friend came into Nigeria some years back.
Oh.
And he was asked to give a testimony in a particular church. Could you relay that experience, Wale Jay?
Oh, God.
Relay that experience.
This friend of mine, Yowatu Walati Yanki, who have testified before the people of God. On the microphone for more while. I said, oh God, people of God, man, shit, man, oh God. Oh, wow, people of God. Ejebami, hallelujah. And people didn't understand what he was trying to say. They didn't know where he was coming from. People of God, Ejebami, hallelujah, man, oh God, man, shit. Kilo Shelemai, oh God, people of God. Ibati, Yankee. really fuck me up.
God damn it.
It's blowing in the wind.
How many years can a mountain exist?
Would you like to read this?
Yes, thank you.
They have finally removed that Igbo vice chancellor from the University of Lagos. It's on the back cover.
Oh.
The problem with the Igbo people is that they want to control everything in this country. Everything. They own all the shops. They control the civil service, even the police. If you're arrested for a crime, as long as you can say Keda, they will let you go. And now with this coup, they control the army.
We say Kedu, not Keda. It means, how are you?
Are you Igbo?
Yes.
But you have the face of a Fulani.
Igbo.
That, Matayo, all of that is what you call a visit. And that's how to make impact when you show your face at home, boy.
By pretending. Pretending that you have arrived. That you have hit it big in London. You think guys at home are fools? You think your audience can't see through your charade?
It's no charade. I swear it's no charade at all. See, you need to see as people queue up on the day I'm leaving to collect all my designer clothes I've been wearing.
People at home are not fools, that one. They know that it's all carcass. Nothing.
Speak for yourself.
Pretending to be a big shot.
I am not pretending. I am what I am.
What? A big success?
I know who and what I am. I am not a failure.
Of course you are! You know what the wise people say? When you're in a hole, stop digging.
What the hell does that mean?
Stop digging, as the wise people say, and drink your beer.
Ajo dabile o madele. Eba mi ki yeye mi bedele. Eba mi ki baba mi bedele. Ise aje mo wa dele yo madele. Boba wola oluwa madele. Mi obinu seni kankan o madele. Odi Derek Ikusoko Iwaje o Madele.
Many people have died.